Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we will be discussing current affairs multiple choice question September, and this is the second part and the last part for September, and very soon I will update or upload October, so please keep updated here. So the first question is, which festival was celebrated on September 28, 2018 to mark the 2 years of surgical strike day. Surgical strike day क्या होता है? Surgical strike day पाकिस्तान में Indian Armed Forces की कुछ टुकड़ी वहाँ गई थी और उन्होंने वहाँ के कुछ पोस्ट जो होते हैं सेना के जो पोस्ट होते हैं उसको तबाह किया था. इसे सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक कहा गया था और इस सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक के 2 वर्ष पूरे होने पर सरकार इसे बड़े पैमाने पर मना रही है, जिसे पराक्रम पर्व कहा गया है, यानी कि सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक डे वॉज सेलिब्रेटेड एज पराक्रम पर्व. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, Which municipal corporation launched India's first flood forecasting and early warning system? And that municipal corporation is Kolkata Municipal Corporation. So it might be an important question from the perspective of WBCS exam or other PSC exam. Due to civil war, Idlib was in the news. Idlib एक शहर है जो कि न्यूज़ में था. ये इदलिब किस शहर में है? इदलिब इज़ लोकेटेड एट सीरिया. वी नो सीरिया, देयर इज़ अ सिविल वॉर गोइंग ऑन इन सीरिया. सो 2 इयर्स बैक देयर वाज सम क्वेश्चन इन WBCS रिगार्डिंग प्लेस, एंड इट आई जस्ट फॉरगॉट द नेम ऑफ दैट प्लेस विच वाज आस्क्ड इन WBCS, बट दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन आर आस्क्ड देयर. सो सीरिया इज़ द राइट आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कंट्री हैज़ विदड्रॉन द सिटीजनशिप ऑफ म्यांमार्स आंग सान सू की. आंग सान सू की वी नो शी इज़ द सुप्रीम वन ऑफ द लीडर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट लीडर ऑफ म्यांमार, एंड देयर इज ए रोहिंग्या ह्यूमन क्राइसिस देयर, बट सी हैज साइडेड विद द मिलिट्री ऑफ म्यांमार, बट इंटरनेशनल ह्यूमन राइट्स एसोसिएशन एट्सेट्रा दे हैव बीन एक्यूज्ड आंग सान सू की फॉर नॉट कमिंग आउट इन सपोर्ट ऑफ रोहिंग्या और ऑन द ह्यूमन राइट इशू इन द वेक ऑफ दिस न्यूज. आंग सान सू की को एक सरकार ने उन्हें सिटीजनशिप दिया था, डैट हैज़ बीन विड्रॉन, जो उन्होंने सरकार ने वापस ले लिया. ये कौन सरकार है? ये एक्चुअली कनाडा है. कनाडा विद द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ कनाडा जस्टिन ट्रूडो. तो कनाडा सरकार ने आंग सान सू की से उनके सिटीजनशिप को वापस ले लिया है. और ये सिटीजनशिप किस तरह की सिटीजनशिप होती? ये ऑनरेरी सिटीजनशिप थी. Let's move to the next question. On which day was the World Rabies Day celebrated? World Rabies Day was celebrated on 28th September. Which bird has been declared as the largest bird in the world till now? The right answer is D, worm titan. Next question, which of the following has been selected for the United Nations Best Environmental Honor Champions of the Earth? This is our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi. Next question, why was Cochin Airport selected for United Nations Environment Programme's Champion of Earth Award? यानी कि हमारे under the category entrepreneurial visionary category. तो Cochin Airport को ये award दिया गया, क्यों दिया गया था? That award was given to be the world's फर्स्ट सोलर पावर्ड एयरपोर्ट. तो प्लीज़ रिमेंबर फ्रॉम द एग्जाम पर्सपेक्टिव कि दुनिया का पहला सोलर पावर्ड एयरपोर्ट कौन है? डैट इज कोचिन एयरपोर्ट. अकॉर्डिंग टू द डिसीजन ऑफ सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑन आधार, फॉर विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग द आधार कार्ड वुड बी मैंडेटरी. आधार कार्ड मैंडेटरी होंगे किस चीज़ के लिए? इसमें 5-4 ऑप्शंस हैं, जिसमें से पैन कार्ड के लिए आपको आधार होना जरूरी है. पैन कार्ड मीन्स परमानेंट अकाउंट नंबर. दिस इज गिवन टू द टैक्स पेयर्स. अंडर हुज चेयरमैनशिप द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट हैज फॉर्म्ड एन 8-member लोकपाल सर्च कमेटी. लोकपाल वी ऑफ नो ऑम्बर्ट्समैन जस्ट अंडर द चेयरमैनशिप ऑफ जस्टिस रंजन प्रकाश देसाई. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आता है हमारे पास, एट विच प्लेस डिड वाइस प्रेसिडेंट वेंकैया नायडू इनॉग्रेट द नेशनल लिटरेचर एंड इंटेलेक्चुअल कॉन्फ्रेंस लोकमंथन 2018. लोकमंथन कहाँ इनॉग्रेट किया गया था? राइट आंसर इज सी, रांची. लोकमंथन 2018. वेयर वॉज द फर्स्ट इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल्स इनॉग्रेटेड ऑन 27th September? इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन biological controls. That was inaugurated at Bengaluru, Karnataka. Which section of the Indian Penal Code that criminalized adultery? That criminalized adultery was ascribed by the Supreme Court. Adultery yani ki ek purush shadishuda hone ke bawajood agar kisi mahila ke sath sambandh banaye ya koi mahila purush ke sath sambandh banaye to isko adultery kaha jata hai aur is adultery ko Indian Penal Code mein define kiya gaya tha jise Supreme Court ne ab radd kar diya yani ki ye that law will not be applicable anymore. And that section was section 497 of the Indian Penal Code. So adultery is under 497 of the Indian Penal Code. If you want to understand what is Indian Penal Code, what is Criminal Procedure Code, go to my channel and you can find a video on Indian Penal Code and Criminal Procedure Code. Thank you. Let's move to the next question. Who among the following was appointed as the brand ambassador of Tribes India? That is Mary Kom, the boxer. Mary Kom has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Tribes India. Next question. Which of the following was crowned the FIFA's best football player of the year award? That is Luka Modric. Luka Modric is the FIFA best football player of the year. Next question. What is the new name given to the Telecom Commission? The Telecom Commission has been reformed and the new name of the Telecom Commission is Digital Communication Commission. Next question. Jandhan Darshak was launched by the central government. What is Jandhan Darshak? Jandhan Darshak is a mobile app for financial inclusion. Jandhan Darshak. Next question. The indigenously beyond visual range air-to-air missile was successfully test-fired on Indian force by the Indian force. What is the name of this missile? That missile is called Astra. Astra was the that missile. Next question. Which country's Prime Minister Stephen Laufen had to resign after the motion of no confidence? Motion of no confidence, and after that Prime Minister had to resign and he was from the country Sweden. So remember, Prime Minister Stephen Löfven was from Sweden. Next question. What is India's ranking in human capital investment? Human capital investment, that was published by Lancet. Lancet is a very famous health magazine and they have published the information ranking human capital investment, and India's ranking in that publication was 158th. India ranked was 158th in human capital investment. Let's move to the next question. United Nations declared the year 2019-2018 as a decade of 2019 से 2018 को 2028 को डिकेड के तौर पे मनाया गया United Nations. That will be Nelson Mandela decade of peace. Nelson Mandela was the first elected president of South Africa and he was a very famous Gandhian. Next question. Whose chairmanship Supreme Court constituted a 3-member committee to look into the aspect of jail reforms. यानि कि jail reforms के लिए committee बनाया है Supreme Court ने. उसके chairman कौन है? उसके chairman है Justice Amitabh Roy. Let's move to the next question. Which Mars mission completed 4 years of orbit on Mars on September 2018? That mission was mission Maven. Maven completed 4 years. Who among the following has been elected as the president of Maldives? Maldives president has been elected Ibrahim Muhammad Salih. It is the south in the southern part of India, Indian Ocean. You can see that country. Let's move to the next question. According to the American Community Survey, which is the most spoken Indian language in America? The most spoken Indian language in America is Hindi. Next question, which state's first airport Pakyong was inaugurated by the Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi? And it was Pakyong Airport is situated in Sikkim. The Sikkim is the right answer. Next question, which state was ranked first in Ease of Living Index 2018? Yani ki kaun sa state Ease of Living Index mein sabse jyada number pe, yani ki sab first rank pe raha hai? That is Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh was ranked first. The next question, Kalpana Lazmi's who passed away. Yani Kalpana Lazmi yaad rakhna hai, pehle humne unke dehant ho gaya, wo ek filmkar thi, yani ki filme banati thi. Aur unhone ek film banaya tha Chingari, which was based on the prostitute and postman, and this book was written by Bhupen Hazarika. To remember Kalpana Lazmi and film person. From which place did Prime Minister Narendra Modi launch Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana? That was launched from Ranchi on September 23. Next question. According to the United States State Department, India is the third largest victim of terror attacks across the world. And to, the question is, which are the two largest victims of terror attacks? And Iraq and Afghanistan is the first and second victims of terror attacks. Next question, which country is likely to be first country in the world to double its tiger population by 2022? That is Nepal. Nepal apne jo tiger population usko double karenge 2022 tak. Which country named the cyclone Dai that made landfall in Odisha? To pehle yaad rakhna hai ki cyclone Dai kahan aaya tha, Odisha mein aaya tha, aur ye jo cyclone Dai naam hai ye kisne diya tha? That name was assigned by Myanmar. Let's move to the next question. According to the Global Multidimensional Poverty Index 2018, which state Alirajpur is the poorest state? Alirajpur, jo sabse gareeb district hai hamare desh ka, wo kahan hai? That is situated in Madhya Pradesh. Alirajpur. Let's move to the next question. According to the Global Multidimensional Poverty Index 2000, what is the incidence of multidimensional poverty in India? The right answer is 27.5%. Which Indian film has been nominated by the government for the Oscar Awards 2019? Yani ki India's official entry jo Oscar 2019 ke liye, wo kaun se film hai? That film is Village Superstar. Village Superstar has been nominated for the Oscar from India. Which Indian scientist has been nominated for its fellowship by Geological Survey of London? Shahabuddin Sheikh. What was the name given to cyclone that made landfall in Odisha? We just read a few minutes ago. That is Cyclone Dai. Next question. The Union Cabinet cleared an ordinance that makes triple talaq or instant triple talaq a criminal offense. Yani ki koi ek bar mein agar teen talaq denge, to that will be a criminal offense. Aur iske liye maximum jail term kitni rakha gaya hai? 3 saal. Yani ki aise purushon ko 3 saal ki saza di ja sakti hai. DRDO successfully launched, successfully flight tested the Prahar. Prahar kya hai? Prahar ek tactical missile hai. Which two sports person will be awarded the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award 2018? Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award 2018 kine diya jayega? Very important from exam perspective. That is Ace Mirabai Chanu and Virat Kohli. These two personality will be conferred by with Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. At which place Indian Space Research Organization inaugurated Space Technology Incubation Center? D. Agartala. Next question. Who has been appointed as the chairman of Atomic Energy Commission? Atomic Energy Commission ke chairman kisne appoint kiya gaya hai? That is Kamlesh Nilkant Vyas. Kamlesh Nilkant Vyas Atomic Energy Commission ke chairman honge. Agla question hai, the book A Story So Far written by Sandeep Mishra is based on whose life? The name of the book is Study So Far. Writer of the book is Sandeep Mishra. और ये किताब किसके ऊपर बेस्ड करके लिखा गया है, किसके लाइफ के ऊपर? That is Duti Chand. Who is Duti Chand? Just Google Duti Chand, you will know who is Duti Chand. Who has signed an agreement to promote Skill India mission headed by Prime Minister? Skill India Prime Minister ने लॉन्च किया था और इसके लिए एक एग्रीमेंट साइन किया गया, किसके साथ? वरुण धवन एंड अनुष्का शर्मा. वी शुड रिमेंबर वरुण धवन और अनुष्का शर्मा एक फिल्म लेकर आ रहे हैं जिसका नाम है सुई धागा, और इसमें इंडियन स्टार्टअप के बारे में बात किया गया और स्किल इंडिया भी ऐसे स्टार्टअप को प्रमोट करने की बात करती है, इसीलिए एक एग्रीमेंट साइन किया गया है. लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ ई सहज पोर्टल? यानी कि ई सहज पोर्टल का जो ऑब्जेक्टिव है वो क्या है, जो यूनियन होम सेक्रेटरी ने लॉन्च किया था? इसका मेन काम है टू प्रोवाइड सिक्योरिटी क्लियरेंस. सिक्योरिटी क्लियरेंस जैसे मान लीजिए कोई किसी पर्सनालिटी को, या मान लीजिए कोई जाना चाहता है विदेश या कहीं सरकारी कामों में काम करना चाहते हैं, दफ्तर में काम करना चाहते हैं हाई लेवल पे, तो उनको सिक्योरिटी क्लियरेंस लेना पड़ता है, क्योंकि ऐसे लोग सेंसिटिव इन्फॉर्मेशन को जानते हैं, तो इसके लिए सिक्योरिटी क्लियरेंस ज़रूरी होता है. ये पत्रकार हो सकते हैं, बिजनेसमैन हो सकते हैं, या कुछ भी, कोई भी, या कोई प्रोफेशनल हो सकते हैं. लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. विच कंट्रीज ऑन सेप्टेम्बर 17 रोल्ड आउट वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट हाइड्रोजन पावर ट्रेन? दुनिया का पहला हाइड्रोजन से चलने वाली ट्रेन कौन से देश में लॉन्च किया है? डैट इज जर्मनी. जर्मनी हैज लॉन्च सच. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हु पब्लिश्ड फ्यूचर ऑफ जॉब्स रिपोर्ट? फ्यूचर ऑफ जॉब्स रिपोर्ट एक पत्र, एक पब्लिकेशन है जो पब्लिश किया गया है किसके द्वारा? वर्ल्ड इकोनॉमिक फोरम के तहत. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आता है. Which state has decided to set up cyber university? Cyber university किस देश में, किस state में आने वाला है to deal with cyber threats? That is Maharashtra. Anna Raja Malhotra, the first women IAS officer of independent India, died. And so we have to remember name Anna Raja Malhotra. And she was the first women IAS officer. We all remember first IPS officer Kiran Bedi, but very few people know who was the first women IAS officer. And she was Anna Raja Malhotra. So she recently died. And the question is, in which year she joined the service? She joined the service in 1951. Next question. What is Cyclone 30? Which was in the news recently? Cyclone 30 क्या है? Cyclone 30 actually it is a radio isotopes produced for the treatment of cancer. Let's move to the next question. The government has announced the merger of three banks. Which bank is not among those three proposed merging banks? So we should remember इनमें से कौन से बैंक को मर्ज करेंगे, तो हम लोग जान जाएंगे कौन सा बैंक मर्ज नहीं होगा. तो राइट आंसर इज देना बैंक, विजया बैंक, बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा विल बी मर्ज. सो आंसर इज आंध्र बैंक. विच कंट्रीज एथलीट सेट अ न्यू मैराथन वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड इन बर्लिन? स्मैशिंग द प्रीवियस बेस्ट एज ही क्लॉक्ड 2 hours 1 minute 39 seconds. This is the best record, and that was broken by an athlete of Kenya. Let's move to the next question. Which honorable person of India addressed the Parliament of Serbia? And it was addressed by Sri Venkaiah Naidu, Vice President of India. Mohtaj Moshe Abdullah is the new Prime Minister of Sudan. Next question. In which state 4 new child friendly courts were started? यानी कि child friendly courts start किया गया था कहाँ पे? That was in West Bengal. Next question. Which one of the following space agencies on September 15 launched most advanced space laser satellite ISAT-2? याद रखना है ISAT-2 क्या है, मोस्ट एडवांस स्पेस लेजर है, और किस कंट्री ने इसे लॉन्च किया था? डैट वाज लॉन्च्ड बाय नासा, डैट इज स्पेस एजेंसी ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक व्हाई आई एम हिंदू? व्हाई आई एम हिंदू इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक इज शशि थरूर. At present, he is an MP of Congress Party. Where will the 15th Pravasi Bhartiya Divas conference to be held? प्रवासी भारतीय दिवस जो कॉन्फ्रेंस है जो मनाया जाएगा वो किस शहर में मनाया जाएगा? डैट विल बी वाराणसी. वाराणसी इज द पार्लियामेंट्री कॉन्स्टिट्यूंसी ऑफ आवर प्राइम मिनिस्टर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑन विच डेट इंडियन कोस्ट गार्ड ऑब्जर्व इंटरनेशनल कोस्टल क्लीन अप? डैट वॉज ऑन सेप्टेम्बर 15. एंड दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन. ऑन विच डेट द प्राइम मिनिस्टर श्री नरेंद्र मोदी लॉन्च स्वच्छता ही सेवा मूवमेंट? That was launched on September 15. So this was the 60 question and the last part of the September current affair. Very soon I will upload October current affair, then November, and if I will get time, I will give a 6 month capsule or something like that. You can revise all the current affairs of this year before going to exam. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please like and subscribe the channel so I can upload more videos. Thank you so much.